With Command T, you get a new track. And you can record arm. And then record. Or click S to split them.